God, Taylor got it so nice. This is for Boss's Day, y'all. This is so cute. I love these ladies here. And what is this for you to,
So I'm cleaning you with some alcohol. Okay. I'm gonna do two different type of PRP treatments on you. Mm-hmm. The first one that I'm gonna do is I'm going to I'm gonna numb you, and then I'm going to probably inject. Mm-hmm. Into those areas right there.
Okay.
Inject your plasma back into you.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to put the microneedle on top of you. Your plasma, your stuff, okay? And what we're gonna do is we're gonna go in here, in your face, stick, put that up under there. Then I'm gonna go here. Injection over on this side. Okay. 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 Yep. All right. Okay. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You hurting?
No,
I know you're not numb all the way yet.
Oh, lips are numb.
Your lips are?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, did I put some up there?
The bottom one.
Oh Lord, you ready for lip fillers now.
Okay, y'all, I just finished my vampire facial. Right now, my lips are still numb. I have to put some gloss on. My lips are still numb, and my face is a little lighter than what it was when I went in. So, I will be keeping it to the point where I'm doing day by day, so y'all know exactly how it went, okay? But I can already tell right now, like, this part of my face was hard, but now it's softened up, if y'all can see. But I do look lighter, so I'm gonna have to do like a couple of sessions of those so I can glow and my face will be so much better. Okay, y'all, this is day one after my facial. Right here, you could tell that like it's a little bruise in here and it's red. And then right here. So what I'm gonna do is be washing my face daily. Only products I use on my face and I seem to like is my Urban RX. So I'll do a review on this for y'all because I really love this product. So yeah, this is day one. I still feel a little tingling in some places, like my skin is tightened up, so I guess it was a skin tighten maybe. But however, it's red in the areas and it's getting dark in the places where I think it's gonna start like flaking up, and they're gonna, yeah, it may flake up, and I guess this is like the dark area just gonna start to remove. So this is day one, y'all, and I'll keep updating y'all. Hey y'all, so I just want to show y'all this is day two, okay? Look. So I wash my face every day, and then this right here is fading. So I'm gonna wash my face again when I get home because it looks so crusty. But however, it's still a little red, y'all. But it's not as red as it was on the first day. But now I'm getting skin peeling. Okay, so this is what it's supposed to do. So all of this is going to be coming off. I wonder if it's coming off up here. Now you can still see the lines from the micro needling. But hopefully it's gone by my birthday, y'all. But however, I'm still scrubbing and washing like all over. So stay tuned, y'all. So I'll be still reviewing everything. And yeah, day two. All right, y'all, this is day three. Yay. So this start peeling, like when I do like this, it's like falling off. Look at that skin of that. It's gonna be so clear. Now this one is starting to peel off. If we could tell, if I could do just like this. The redness is kind of gone, if you can tell. But what I'm going to do is get my facial mask and can you read it? Urban RX. I'm going to take some of this, put it on, see if some of this stuff can fall off for today. And then, like always, I'm going to keep y'all updated. Alright, y'all, this is day four. Look at that. I still got a little more left right here to come off. And here. And this part right here is just drying out. So make sure y'all moisturize. I try to moisturize like 2 to 3 times a day just because I know it's flaking. And yeah, the redness is gone. So my face should be clear. All this is gonna come off, y'all. So if y'all can tell, this side is kind of clear now, but it's gonna clear up even more, and then this part. So day four, y'all. All right, y'all, day five. So I just need to get rid of this side right here, still peeling all around the surfaces, my face, and then right here starting to peel. It's bumped up, but it's still peeling, y'all. So this part, y'all see that peeling? And yeah, so every day, y'all, I wash my face in
bourbon or eggs. So I'll be washing my face in that again. And yeah. Day 5.
Hey y'all. So this is day 6 of my review on my facial. So all this is gone, y'all. And I still got some peeling. But if y'all remember, I had dark spots right here. And it's going away. So y'all, I've been cleaning my face, so that's what that is. But when I do another treatment, all of this will be gone. Yay. Day 7 is coming up. If I go to 7, but it's cleared up and y'all get the point.
Y'all, thank y'all so much for tuning in. So this is my result. But I need another treatment. I will be doing another treatment because I want my face clear, clear. But don't forget to like, subscribe, and thank y'all.